first of two meetings this year between the Blues and Sabres. And set with the opening faceoff, won by Buffalo. He's on left wing tonight with Schenn and Kyrou. Now Schenn back of the goal. Trying to center it. That was turned away. At the line, Krug shoots it. Rebound, Schenn wide open. And a great sprawling arm save by Luukkonen.
With it, staying with Brayden Schenn. But the key here, Tori Krug, just a quick shot to the net. Rebounds, you never know what can happen. Watch this save here. Brayden Schenn does a great job of cradling this here. Toe drags it around, thinks he's got it. And right there, what a save. Gotta be frustrating with that, but still a heck of a move to get that opportunity.
Off the faceoff, they score! Brayden Schenn right off the draw, and the Blues have taken a 1-0 lead. 1:08 in.
No bones about it here. Great faceoff. That was set up that way, too. Oscar Sundqvist right here to Schenn, who's on his wrong wing. What a shot. Through the traffic to Pekka Luukkonen.
And then back to Dahlin, runs out of racetrack there. Sabres keep it alive though. Here comes Skinner in front. He can't get a shot. Then Samuelson right on goal, and a blocker saved by Binnington. Sponsored by the Gateway Honda Dealers, who will donate $500 to the Make-A-Wish Foundation for every goal, helping grant the wishes of critically ill children. Blues win the draw. Krug, now for Schenn. He walks in, shoots, and he scores! Schenn with a laser and a power play goal!
The captain picking up on the draw here. You gotta win him. Tori Krug moves it over, and Brayden Schenn, net front presence too. Look at Jake Neighbours. Parked right out in front. Goalie can't see much of it. Brayden Schenn. Boy, oh boy, puts that right top shelf, Johnny, where they keep the good stuff.
So the Blues leading 2-0 on the goal by Schenn from Krug and Thomas. Here's Dahlin waiting, across, and Binnington makes the body save on Olofsson. Olofsson again in front, hooked a bit, and he draws a minor. Former first-round picks on the roster, not all by Buffalo. As power dusted off. Now for Cousins to the slot. Here's Benson, and that goes just wide.
Well, it's, I mean, obviously it's very exciting. He's playing so well right now, and it's just good to see him get rewarded for the hard work, you know. And see, like he just scored.
John, let's send it right back to you. Well, hey, Jake Mayer just scored just now. How about that? Right on cue. We got to see the replay. You got to break this down for us here.
Here's the replay coming up right here.
That's what they've wanted from him. That's what they need. Net front, you know, deflecting pucks, get a rebound, bang it in.
Now for Krebs. Had his pocket picked by Preko. Blues over Skatico. And now Oposo looking low. He has scored goals in three straight games. And now for Krebs. Oposo at the line. Dahlin scores with a one-timer and a bomb. And it's 3-1.
Moving side to side. The Sabres do a good job of moving that puck low to high and then back up to high here with some rotation. Big Greenway down in front of the net. That's not easy for Jordan Binnington to see around that guy, and he does a good job of taking away the ice.
And Cousins down the wall to the middle, poked away by Tori Krug, and now recovered by Cousins in front, tip saved by Binnington on Benson. What a save there on the young kid Benson.
Turnover at the blue line here as Brayden Schenn and Jordan Kyrou get tangled up. The Sabres turn it quickly, but Jordan Binnington tracking the puck here. Plaza Tire goalie cam, look at that great movement. And then
against Mittelstadt, Skinner and Tuck. So underway with the second period. Sabres off the draw, tipped in by Tuck.
And so I had a lot of great right with him and talking different things about hockey, but I have a lot of appreciation for how, definitely. Well, what a great team we have. You know, incredible. You know, the team was incredible. I got to know Pierre at 12 years old with his family. And it was an incredible experience that I had as a young age and grew up around Pierre and his advice And I used to go spend a month and a half in the summer with him. Coco, his wife, and Eric and Martin had an incredible impact. So I was welcomed to the family at an early age. And Pierre was my agent for many years. And great advice I had at an early age too.
Now Neighbours back to the goal. That comes all the way around. Skinner, check there. Tucker trying to keep it in. Now the Sabres away. And a break here. Mittelstadt in the clear. Saved by Binnington on Mittelstadt.
Mittelstadt gets a breakaway here. Comes in. A little bit of a move. By the way, he's a top scorer for the Sabres. Jordan Binnington stays with them for our SunTruck big save. But great discipline by Jordan Binnington. Not biting on anything there.
On to center ice. Marco Scandella and Krebs battle for the puck in the blue zone. Now Greenway steers it back to line. Dahlin, a drive right on goal. Rebound. They score! Krebs ties it. It's 3-3.
Sabres been all over the puck in the offensive zone. Go low to high with a one-timer there. Jordan Binnington makes the save. The rebound bounces out past Tyler Tucker right there, and the Krebs finds a home for it. Tie the game up at 3 apiece.
Now the late man is Sundqvist for Kapanen, and off the mark, and Buffalo comes back. And a break here. Paterka in alone, and a save by Binnington. It's loose in front, and Cousins with a wide open goal. Here's Tucker leaving it for Scandella. Under some pressure, ahead now to Kyrou. That pass looking for Schenn. And that was off the mark. Kyrou follows up. In on goal. They score! Kevin Hayes! What a pass! And Hayes has made it 4-3.
Brayden Schenn, good work here along the wall. And then just right there, gets a heel on the puck. Jordan Kyrou takes advantage of it. And Kevin Hayes goes right to the blue paint. But Jordan Kyrou, what a play. Passes through the triangle there on the defenseman. And the big...
And the Blues are back on top. Now a Poso a shot. And that was blocked by Scandella. And a race for it. Kyrou will lose many races. He cuts in. Kyrou waiting. Back in front. Schenn. He scores! Unbelievable! Schenn. It's 5-3.
Jordan Kyrou absolutely electric here in the last couple of minutes to the Blues captain. Just the speed here of Jordan Kyrou down the wall. He's trying to get something going. All the Sabres are drawn to him. Nobody's paying attention to Brayden Schenn here. Look at all those white jerseys. Brayden Schenn then bears down and puts it in the yachty. You don't put the puck through the middle of the ice. You keep it on the walls. You get it up the zone, get it into the zone, get on your forecheck. That's how you kind of take the wind out of the sails of the opposition at the same time.
Underway in the third period, trying to work off the boards. Hooks it back to the cage. Justin Falk for St. Louis, and that comes around, and the Blues get it. And Buchnevich, a 2-on-0 break here. In on goal, they score! Jake Neighbours, his second goal tonight, and it's 6-3.
And then just moments after that, Pavel Buchnevich here with a great play, unselfish. Jake Neighbours ready, loaded on that one. He knows that puck could be coming over. He makes no mistake.
Here's Dahlin at the line. Neighbours working around. Olofsson dusted off in front to Benson. Back door. And a save by Binnington. And then they score. I thought he had covered it, but I think Paterka knocked it in at 6-4.
Referee Kelly Sutherland was right behind. Well, that's one thing you're doing as the Sabres. You're going to be trying to get the pucks to the net. See your Justin Falk in front, battling away.
Yeah, that's why I thought it was covered, Jamie. Just sort of went right under his body. And Skinner down the wall. Here's Krug back of the net. And around to Hayes. Sabres with it. Back for Dahlin. Waiting, shooting one off the crossbar. And it goes out of play. Man, can Dahlin shoot it?
Month of November, can we get a good look here at Rasmus Dahlin shooting the puck, and then the captain, Kyle Laposo.
And that's knocked down by Falk, 4 to go, tipped by Krug, That goes wide, and that'll do it as the Blues win 6-4 in a wide open affair at Enterprise Center.